हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू विक्रम एंड संगीतास क्विज़ाइन एपिसोड 43। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट एन अकम्पनीमेंट फॉर प्लेन राइस और वैरायटी राइस, दैट इज चिचिंडा की सब्जी और स्नेक गोट स्टिर फ्राई, एंड द इंग्रेडिएंट्स टेकन ओवर एज फॉलोज। सो फॉर मेकिंग दिस रेसिपी आई हैव टेकन टू बिग स्नेक गोट्स विच हैज गॉट मोर हेल्थ बेनिफिट्स, विच आर फुल ऑफ फाइबर दैट हेल्प्स टू एनहेंस डाइजेशन। Now wash the snake gourds thoroughly in water and peel the skin as shown in the image. Now cut it into small pieces of lengthwise as shown in the image. These snake gourds are also good immunity boosters, so it is always good to consume this in our regular food. Now take a container, place the cut snake gourds and then add salt, turmeric powder, mix well and allow it to rest for few minutes. In the meanwhile, take 1 cup of roasted chana dal, few pieces of coconut and roasted dry red chilies. Now take a mixture, place the dry red chilies, 1 cup of chana dal and grind well. So the grinded mixture should look like as shown in the image. Same mixture, now add the pieces of coconut and grind well. The grinded coconut paste should look like as shown in the image. Keep it aside. Now take a pan, add some cooking oil and once it is heated, add mustard seeds, urad dal and once it splatters, add the vegetables, close the lid and cook well. Once it is cooked, add the grinded powder and grinded coconut and mix well. Transfer it to another container. Now the snake gourd stir fry is ready to serve. This can be served along with plain rice or variety rice, etc. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you. See you again in the next video.